Okay, how's it working, guys? Welcome to episode 15, I think? Yeah, I'm spending the week, 1 week, making a bunch of videos. I'm still working on my scheduling and all that, but I'm going to spend 1 week making videos, and the next week, you know, uploading them, probably making the thumbnails as I go, drawing up the thumbnails as I go. But yeah, that should save me a bunch of time. So we got rid of the flying asshole that was chasing me all through the night. It's dangerous for me to be out at night with a torch during winter, so that was really scary. I also forgot to get berry bushes with the shovel. There's some here, some right here, and there's one right here. I'll go back down here and get those, and I'll probably get some more food on the way. Oh God. But I need to focus on gathering food right now. Screw the resources. But you know, wood. I do need to get a bunch of wood and whatnot for winter. Oh God, yeah. So I'm gonna be getting just wood and food and berry bushes and seeds, and hopefully I'll be able to make it one more advanced farm, make some, and plant those. Like the grow very, I don't think they'll grow very fast in winter, but I'm going to have to set my traps out again because I am starving. So I'm going to go click on you and go. Okay, so get my shovel out. Okay, so I'm good on hunger for right now, and I'm also thinking about, I don't have a carrot. Great, we're in the thick of it. Might have to switch to my rabbit earmuffs. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to go up. Don't have a boomerang yet. I should not need it. Nah, hell. I don't like that though, because my... damn it. Okay, I'm gonna harvest you. At least I got plenty of flowers up here. And that, I just made that one, so it should last me a good while. So I'm just gathering berry bushes, food, maybe guano if I find it, since those flying assholes were around. Let's see. Screw the resources for right now. I don't need those right now. I need food and wood. So I'm gonna get, am I near any berry bushes? No. So I'm gonna gather, I need to get up here. There's plenty of trees up there, so I'm gonna run up there real quick. So I got my heat stone, I got 3 logs, that should be enough to build a fire. Let me, fuck you guys. Okay, yeah. I actually need only 2. Oh, yes. No, I'm gonna cook you. Yeah, I'm here, so... there's one right there. I'm gonna get that one real quick. Yay, more berries. I thought there was enough... I thought there was a bunch of food over here. Oh, maybe... Oh, no. It's over there. Damn it. So I need to hop on the road. Oh, I'm all the way up here. Okay, go back down. Dangerous. Let's see. Okay, I need to go... go back down. Over there. Alright, come on, Sky, you can do this. Okay, just follow the road. Oh, crap! Wilson, you need to grow a beard again. Like, fast. Well, at least I can see this road. You stay the fuck away from me, you assholes. No. I don't want guano. Okay, fine. You know what? I'm just gonna go home. It's not worth the risk. It is not worth the risk. Oh boy. But I do need more wood. I got 25 pine cones. I can last. Poop. Poop. Okay. So. Okay. Is that all rabbit? Yeah, that's all rabbit. Okay. So. Gonna. I can use the poop as... Yeah. Come on, charcoal? Really? What do I need? Oh wait, improve on me. Four stone. Need four stones. I'm gonna have to put those back up. I don't have any seeds. Okay, so. Okay, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna put. Where's the other stuff? Gonna put you away. Put you away. There. You're out here gonna need you. Got three axes. What the hell? And I'm gonna need some more grass too. I just simply do not have enough. Do I still have that monster? No, I do not. Oh, God. Gotta plant those berry bushes and use the guano to fertilize them and the poop. Yeah, I got enough hunger sated. Not gonna worry about that right now. And I am going to need to run and get the, come on. Plant. No! Grass and wood. Arm myself with my axe. I should make me some meatballs first. And I need to set my traps too. Yeah, first things first, dude. Don't want to risk drawing in Krampus, but, you know, I have no choice here. Wait, no. Damn it. So limited time. I should plant some trees nearby. No, that's a bad idea. Because one of them could turn out to be the tree guy. I don't like him. What am I doing? Okay. Go over. No. Put four in there. I'll make two of those. You. Really do not want to attract a Krampus. So I'm gonna be listening for that whistling, that hissing. Also, I think if you leave the food on the crock pot, it won't spoil. So, I'm gonna try that. See how that works. God, I need wood. Got torches. Got a little meat. Got some. Getting a little bit more grass. Got three more traps set up. Oh yeah, put it. Yeah, there you go. Where is him? Come on. I want these rabbit holes to be close. I'm gonna head south and get it. I hear cats about to fight behind me. That better not be. Really? Oh, there's nothing here. Plenty of ground. Oh, got nothing to make fire with, so this is kind of it, isn't it? Oh, come on, no. I need trees. What the hell? Oh. That was a huge waste of precious time. I'm gonna have to get home. Oh, I'm actually quite hungry myself. I got to think about pancakes. It cheered me right up. Took my mind off of stupid Wilson's, you know, making his own decision to go after the those items by that tentacle and dying. Yeah, it was all his fault. He was out of line. Gotta preserve that. And since I don't want to attract a Krampus, I'm probably just going to put these up. I'll eat that. Do this one at a time. Plant you. I know I shouldn't. I know I should be. Where's. Put you back on because we're right here. So I can put poop. I can put a lot of things in the fire. Okay, so. After this, make a mad dash for... I am so making pancakes after... Dude, I forgot I had another touchstone! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, God! Oh! I'm going straight there. There's another touchstone right there, and I've got to get these supplies over there. Some wood. Got a torch. Gonna have to make some more torches. I'll have to get some wood. Of course, I want to take another one of these. That right here. No! Okay, so axe, earmuffs, torches, heatstone, and I'll collect some wood to put in there. Okay, go. And I'll come out and get some rabbit meat. Put that on the drying racks. And I'm gonna see if I can't make a boomerang. Ah, good, I'm sporting a... Wait, shovel? Shovel, do I still have a shovel? That's nice. That's awesome. I don't have a shovel anymore. Must put it away. Damn it! Okay, crap. No big deal. Don't waste time getting twigs. Come on. Okay, so this is... This is where it starts to stabilize. Oh. I'm still making pancakes after this. Might as well make a video of that too, because I make some awesome pancakes. I make a lot of awesome food. And since I'm in the habit of making videos for an entire week straight, so I might as well. How's my grass doing? I got 12? Okay. Chop these. Oh, it is so far away. That's fine. Just need some wood. And I should be fine. And I'll collect grass and twigs while I'm out getting my traps. No, that was a mistake, Wilson. You're stupid, Wilson. You're taking too many risks. Okay, so I got two pieces of dried rabbit meat and one handful of berries and some seeds. Yes, seeds, give me those. Oh, more seeds, yes, give me those. Ah, crap. Might as well eat those right now since they're going stale. Is there a road that leads out? Let's go straight. Straight to the left. Got to make it back home before. Before the 30th. There's more seeds up there. Trade you for you, because you're only there for survival purposes. Get you. Don't have a shovel. Ah! I should not have eaten those. And where's my garland? And not yet. Oh! Going insane. This is where the food is. Are you spoiled too? No, you're good. Oh crap! Make a fire, make a fire, make a fire, make a fire, make a fire! Cook these and eat them. Let's see, might as well make another shovel. It's delightful. Oh wait, how much grass do I need? So I can wear my garland, and I need to start picking flowers too. Just have to be careful. Whew. And all this stuff, I gotta get to that. Oh, it's right down there. It's right down there. It looks like I'm gonna be up in this area for a while because this is where all the food is. Okay, so there's a berry bush there. There's berry bushes all over this place, so I should be fine. Maybe find a carrot and get some rabbits that way. Some more seeds. Yeah. Not going out at night with just a torch. I can't do that. That is just too dangerous. That berry bush is right to the side. Get back home before the 30th, see if I can't make a boomerang. Oh, it's going by so slow. But, you know, I said I wasn't going to edit it because, you know, there's plenty of stuff to comment on and I need practice. So this is going to be my Happy Wheels. Oh, crap. Get away. Fuck away from my fire. It's mine. I'm definitely picking flowers after the... Hey! Okay, it is not cool being insane. I need a better beard. Away from me. But yeah, I also want to give like a shout out to Crush the Wuff. Are you just gonna keep playing the music? I guess so. Shovel. There he is. So awesome. Oh no. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot. Eat you. Why are you still playing that stupid song? Okay, go straight down there. Ah, forgot myself. Ah, crap! I need seeds. No! Ah, they're spoiled. Fuck them. Carrot. Okay, it's getting cold. Okay, there we are. There we are. Just give me half a fucking second. And we're good. Just put you down right there. Ah, crap. Make another backpack. Oh, I need thermal twigs. Where's my axe? Get that. Oh man. Okay, so make another backpack. Okay, so wood. I should head north. Don't think it's cold enough to... freeze during the day yet. Why am I... can't be worried with you. Go away. Okay, seriously? Okay. Okay, I need food. And there's plenty of it up here, but I need wood. I need a lot of wood. So I have the wrong tool out. And I'm just gonna drop those two. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna just drop these two because they're not doing me any good out here. I've been looking for stone. Make a fire. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna cook one of these and eat it. Always want to keep a carrot from now on. Oh man. Adrenaline back on to preserve my earmuffs, and I've got to make it back home. Okay, the question is, do I just make a run for, I'm gonna make a run for home, because I did not get plenty of wood. Well, hold on. I can spend a couple more nights out here. Got heat stone. Got an axe. Just keep chopping. How many twigs I got? I like 3 twigs, I can make 3 axes. Oh boy, this one's gonna be rough. Beard's getting longer though. Ah, hell no, you don't. Ah, hell. Appease, come on. This is exactly what I... Okay, there you go. You stay the fuck over there. Oh, seriously? Okay, I'm gonna have to fuck off over here further. Seriously, God. Oh, crap. Okay, seriously? Make a fucking fire. God. Okay. I hope I'm not too close to that tree guy. It is just so stressful. I never imagined it'd be this stressful making, going through winter with, whilst doing a playthrough. But I got a backpack at the other touchstone, so that's awesome. Oh boy. Need to gather as much wood as possible. Oh, come on. Come on. X. It was X. Come on. Jesus. Okay, don't want to chop anything over there because that's a huge mistake. Pick flowers when I see them. I'm gonna make another axe. got plenty of flint. Okay. It's not going to help me at all to try and wait out winter over here. Got two piles of wood. I want to try for six piles of wood just to be on the safe side. Because I can't wait out winter here, because I don't have enough food. I think I'm going to start heading back at dusk. Yeah, go out through the big trees, Wilson. You get so much more. Yeah, I do need to go after six piles of wood. God. And I need to get more flowers. Where were those? Oh, God, are they all the way up there? Is there some more? Oh. Do I have to go all the way back up there? Well, that's not happening, because I gotta find more flowers around here. I just can't keep wandering around in winter. You're good? Ah, crap, you're not good. Four yet. Oh, it's getting stressful. Okay, make a fire right here. Okay. Daylight. Definitely gonna have to go home. You know what? I'm gonna make do with four. I'm gonna wait right here, because I am not gonna wait. And so I'm gonna see if I can't put this like right there. Okay, you're good. Let's go. I just can't wait any longer than I already have. I've got to get to those rabbit traps. I've got to make food. And I have so little time to do it in. Come on. Should have kept that carrot though. This is the test right here. Winter. Should be fine, just as long as I can get back home in one piece without being chased by any winged assholes. God, my sanity is just... Don't know what to do about it. And my garland's almost done. I know I can travel with the Heapstone and all that. Check those traps. No, that's the wrong button. Stop being stupid, Wilson. Oh, crap. My sanity is down. So they're not going to be rabbits. Shit. I think I'm out of food, which means I'm out of luck. Back on. Oh, come on. Okay, you're nothing. That's it. I'm done. I can't. I mean, all because my sanity is blocking my ability to get flour or get food from those rabbits. So what I'm going to do since I know there's a bunch of flowers up here, I'm thinking that come daybreak, I grab as many rabbits in these traps as possible. Run the hell up here and pick as many flowers as possible. I've got plenty of wood, I got plenty of twigs and straw and or grass and flint to make axes and get wood and stay alive. I just need to stay fed. That's the problem. That's the potent issue there. So come daylight, I'm going to... Oh god, this is nerve-wracking. So come daylight, grab the rabbits. What don't I need? I need to slaughter them. Okay, there's no other way around it. Oh, I get nightmare. That wasn't cool. Okay, seriously. Come on. Two nightmare fuel. Okay, this is gonna get on my damn nerves. Stay away from me. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, grab the... What the... Oh, crap! Are you serious? Fucking monsters, I swear. Just go. Okay. I'm so gonna die. That did little. That did absolute dick. Where is my... Yes, the monsters are starting to attack now. God, food. come on. I'm totally gonna starve to death, aren't I? Eat. Okay, ah, crap. Probably should have cooked it first. But at least it got me up there. Just cut across. Go. I am totally gonna die. I am so gonna die. A carrot, and then 2 carrots, and berries. Oh God, yes, thank fuck, and flowers. And berries, give me berries. I'll make a fire, and cook those up, soon. Oh, should probably do that now. I need grass. Luckily, this place has everything. I cook you up. I'ma keep you. Eat you. I'm not totally stupid here. Okay, so there's bound to be more flowers around. And that did recharge my stone. This game better not be getting my hopes up. I'll be an asshole game. Come on. Okay, there wouldn't... Okay, there's a berry bush right there, but there's more berries over here that I did not get. And that should be replenished. I should probably get twigs. Berries! What I need are flowers. And food. And grass. Carrot. Flour. Yes. Oh, don't be a dick. Should be on the better side of good. Just don't die. Flowers. Oh no. Space here, come on. Okay. One more flower. Come on. Don't do me like this. Come on, there's gotta be one more flower. Oh, come on. Where's my heat stone? Okay. Still yellow. So I'm still good. So. Where's the flower? Oh, flower, and berries. I'm gonna pick all the flowers because I need my sanity to be up. And I'm not gonna go back to that other fire. Chicky already got you. Come on. Stay away from my shit. Asshole. Oh, no. You get the fuck away from me. Go fuck yourself. I'll wait on that. Just keep gathering the flowers. You gotta eat. put you on since I'm right next to a fire. Eat you, yes. Cook you. Eat. Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so good. Put my heat stone right here so I can freaking see it. Oh, I think I'm gonna camp out here tonight. Yeah. You get away from me. Oh, that's so nerve-wracking. Oh. Oh, boy. And this is getting to the end part. Good God. I've got to get my sanity up. Got it. I'm doing good with the sanity. I just gotta find more flowers. Shit. There's bound to be some more down here. I gotta explore down here. Okay, maybe that bush, I don't think that bush is, I think I already got that bush. So, I am out of grass. Okay. So, first things first, grass. Collect the grass, there's plenty of grass down there. So there's a bush right here, but probably got that. Oh, I can only hope there's more flowers and food over here. I won't be able to go back home until I get my sanity back up. Because, and I'm gonna keep this there when it turns back to meat, normal meat. Oh, come on. I'll keep going down. Oh, that, might as well get, okay, got you. Nightmare fuel, oh crap. I have got to hurry. My freaking earmuffs are only at 29%. I can't make them out of the hair things. Oh boy, I am in trouble. You better stay away. Okay. Get away from me. Get away from me. Stay away from me. Earmuffs back on. Chain. Okay. Get you. Grass. Flower. Flower, flower. Another flower. Another flower. Three, four flowers. I'm saved. Just pick all the flowers. Oh, thank goodness they can grow in the winter. I might keep this one going till I'm sane and rational again. Oh, man. Oh, good. Oh, it's still monster meat? Really? Seriously? It's still monster meat. I have 3 carrots though, and an axe. At least my sanity's back up. Where's my? Oh crap! No! 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 damn it, it's down to one kit. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. I've got to get back home. That, those are wolves. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh. Okay, I already got those bushes. Fuck it, my sanity's back. I'm gonna cook all this. Eat. Oh crap. Work. Roasted berries. Meat. I must save you just in case. Yeah, I heard it, Wilson. Let's go. No time to. Well, survival. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, don't fuck this up. Come on, come on. You can eat that carrot when you. Come on, come on. Yes, I heard it. Come on, let's go. Oh, crap. Come on. Pick you on the way. Let's see. Oh, God. Straight across. Straight across. Come on. Oh, no. They're already out. You guys are assholes. I'm probably gonna die. Have them. Eat them. Eat, no? Seriously? Their meat? Eat them. Okay, not far. Go. Go. Oh, yes, they went after them. Okay. Oh, fuck. Please fuck off after them and die, okay? Oh. Holy shit. Oh, that was nerve-wracking as fucking piss. Oh, what's my grass like? Okay, I got enough to make. Oh, shit. Get home. Home. Get you, check, try to put you up, murder you, I'm gonna have some motherfucking meatballs, put you up, oh god, that was close, should be good. I'm gonna keep my carrot just in case, because I'm gonna need it. Oh god, that was awful. Oh god. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. And holy shit, eat. Oh, I'm gonna make another garland, make garland, wear garland. Oh, come on. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here. Holy shit, that was stressful. I still don't have an outro yet, but if you liked it, hit the like button, and I'm gonna, yeah. Whew. Okay, got my sanity back up. That should be good. and gonna do the rabbit thing. Hopefully I won't attract a Krampus. Oh, I'm gonna make a spear just in case. Holy crap. That was awful. Anyway, if you liked it, hit the like button. Thank you for watching. And thank you for those of you who have subscribed. Thank you so much for watching and sticking with me this long. Again, another shout out to Crush the Wuff. I'm going to try and have a link to his channel in the description. Still got to learn how to do all the link stuff, but anyway, but yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Holy crap. That was awful. See ya.